Hello, everybody. Welcome back. My name is Klaus. This is my house, and today we are going to be playing some more Witcher. We're going to talk about it like last episode. I figured out how to actually figure out my level. We just go here, and it says that we're level 13. So that's good. That's good to know for the future. You son of a bitch, you. Yep, I'm going to wreck you guys' face. Uh-huh. Eat it. You bastard. Alright, so I don't remember exactly what we have. I think we only have three, so this should be four. And there we go. Or no, that would be five, so this is six. I believe we have six pelts and stuff like that, so that's good to know. Crow's Eye, we don't need that. White Myrtle, we don't need that. Selenium, I think we already got all that we need. Is this as far north as I can go? Appears to be. Well, I really need the wolves to come back. Because I am not done with their kind. Maybe if we go back up? Maybe I can go to the, Maybe I can go to the campfire as well. I can't go that way either. Well, that's unfortunate. Oh, there's things over there. Well, you know what? I haven't, Whoa. You bastards. Okay, nope. Nope, I'm not dealing with that. Two of them was okay. Past that. I'm okay. I find it really funny that the druids and the lumberjacks are right next to each other. Where was this campfire? I know there's a campfire over here somewhere. Really? Oh, it's out there. I'm thinking that probably what I can just do is go to the... I don't know. You know, that's gamey. I'm not going to do that. The stone golem. Okay, so maybe we can go out over this way. Yeah, I'm not going to do it. That would be super gamey. Where we just go back and basically go to the fireplace... Oh. Is this like a... Holy crap. I think that's the stone golem over there. But yeah, I don't want to just... Place. Whoa.
Looks like these giants...
Okay, you scared me, man.
Must have been some time ago.
Mm-hmm. You're telling me. We're going to save. But I don't want to just... go to the campfire and then just keep doing that over and over again until we end up, you know, get enough. These are pretty wackadoo. I have a feeling this is like a really bad idea. Oh, there's nothing. Okay. Where are these pylons? Oh god, this is gonna be bad. What just happened? Okay, apparently that was not a smart idea. No, it was not. I don't think we're gonna be. Okay, we're not too far off of what we gotta do. Okay, so we're just gonna skip that. Because, you know, bad ideas. And we're going to run up there and just try and get ourselves some of these bigger ticks. Shit. Damn drowners everywhere. Come on. You guys better back off. I am not a fan. Alright, so that's another obelisk. Hunter's corpse. Ooh. I'll take that all. And I'll leave you with your alcohol. Whoa. Oh, thank you. Beggar tick. Take it.
Looks like this tower collapsed on its own. I guess the swamp's not the best place for buildings this big.
Yeah, probably not. Come on. Hit him. Hit him. Come on. Come on. Yeah, that we're not feeling too great. We'll take that. Some more little drownery dudes over there. Do that. Do that. Okay. Looks like we can probably run over this way. I mean, we could go down. But we don't necessarily need to do that. We could go rest. Remains. Drowner brain tissue. Drowner brain tissue. I thought we needed the tongues or something. I'll take it. Skinnable items. Oh. I wonder what that means. I'm not familiar with skinnable items. Who's Island Hut? That's different from Gramps' thing, I think. Well, let's see. What else do we have to do over here? We gotta go see the ferryman. We have to go back to the hospital. Gotta get more of the Sephirots, or whatever they are. I saw that one. Need to collect. Yeah, I don't know where we're gonna get these drowned dead tongues. The Echinops, that's gonna be interestingly hard. The tarot card. Ooh, discuss it with Kalkstein. So, I think for the most part. Yeah, I think for the most part, we probably need to go back to the city. But let's check this out. We ran by this and kind of just disregarded it. We're like, oh, wait, there's a cave. Let's keep running. So we'll deal kind of with what we got to deal with. Just run through all this nonsense because I don't want to deal with it right now. Can we kill some drowners? Yeah, we can kill some drowners. Do we need to kill drowners? No, we don't need to kill drowners. Not right now. Oh. Well, yep, there's some things over there. That's quite apparent at this point. You're going to let me up here, right? Yep. Okay. Good, 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 good. So, there's a fireplace, right? Oh, shh. Is it just regular Echinops? No, it seems like you are going to be a real pain in my ass. Nope, we're going to run. Yep, we are going to run away. Run away! Ew. That's bad. Okay, so maybe we won't do that. Where's the campfire? Ugh, that was gross. Okay, let's go to Dawn. Hopefully we're better. I don't think this is like The Witcher 3. Yeah, it's not. Okay, cool. Ugh, that's a really eerie Dawn. Okay. Well, this is kind of a wash. Oh, Lumberjack's Glade. That is, what, that way? It is that way. Whoops. Ah, whatever. I'll take it. Maybe there's some wolves over here that we can get to. Yeah? No? Are you really not going to let me... Yeah, it's this way. I really can't get in there? Yeah, I can't get in there. Wow. Okay. Let's see if we can maybe take this on. Oh, Oh, damn it. I'm just not doing this well at all. I'll eat some mutton. Sounds good to me. And a ham sandwich. That looks delicious. And what else we got? Yeah, we can have some blueberries. All right, so apparently, I think it is quite clear that we should probably do that. Oh, I can select. Man, look at that. And, okay. And we should do... Yeah, let's grab that. And we're going to do strong style and hope that that works out best for us. But I'm thinking with the plant that we can use Igni quite effectively. Oh my god, there's more of them. Oh, you're just regular, aren't you? You're not any sort of crazy... Let's go back to the strong attack. Aha! Well, that worked! Hey! Look at that! Put that crap away, man. Really? Dude, there better be... Ah! You'd be kidding me. I didn't get anything for that? That's rough, man. That's a tough break. Come on. Nope. Oh, wow. We're screwed. Run away. Ah! Okay. All right. Oh. Wow. Really? Okay. You know what? Let's do what we know that we can do. And that is get our ass back to the landing. And we'll give the ferryman... Oh, that's right. We don't have the stuff. We don't have the stuff yet. Okay. Well, let's get our damn sword. We're going to go up. We're not going to dance, Geralt. We're not going to dance. Well, this is an embarrassing situation. I need to learn how to save. I keep saying it, and I stop doing it. Almost every single time. Almost every time, Holmes. Alright. Let's wreck some face. Some drowner face. And I'm obviously not ready for the other guy either. That big freaking thing. Regular Echinops, yes. Big crazy Echinops, no. Gotta remember to get that stuff as well. Transfer all of that. Oh, these are drowned dead. Not just... Really? Are you for real? Ah, you gotta be kidding me. You gotta really be kidding me. Okay, come on, bub. You wanna play? Alright, let's put that away. No, they don't have their tongues. Man, they do not want you to stack quests, do they? Let's get some more of this crap.
Looks like this tower collapsed on its own. I guess the swamp's not the best place for buildings this big.
You could say that. Let's get one more just in case. Because hey, if you're gonna get in the drug trade, you know, you gotta have good supply. Alright, so these people are over here. Hunter's co-ops. We'll just take it all. Why not, you know? Really? You're killing me. Oh, let's see what we got if we go up. Might as well, right? Weird things, that's what we got. Stay away from me. Nope. No. Oh, crap. Chicken. Run away. Running away is not good enough. We're gonna die again. It's really bad. I don't like this dying thing. Okay, let's eat some more chicken. Shit, get off of me, you crazy peoples. We just need to run. Dude, don't, no. Stop. Oh my god. You gotta be kidding me. I gotta fight these guys. Damn you, elf. Jesus Christ. Okay. Okay. Well, we've learned valuable lessons. Don't trust that asshole elf on a bridge. Save often. And, you know, cry yourself to sleep because you're terrible at The Witcher. Anyways, guys, I'll be back later. I hope you enjoyed this video. I know that I did.
That's a lie.
Well, it's kind of a lie. That was really frustrating that we did a lot. And it was undone twice. So when I come back, we'll go back to that spot. We did see that interesting village. So we'll see what's going on up there. Hopefully those are friendly non-humans. But we shall see. Anyways, guys, if you like this video, do what you do. Otherwise, I hope you have a good day, good night, whatever it is to you. And I will see you back here next time for some more Witcher.
You should get to the point where anyone else would
like it.
And you're not going to stop there. No, what are you waiting for?
Subscribe.
Just do it!